What is up, everybody? JG Cosmic Gamer back here with my Let's Play of Jak and Daxter, the Precursor Legacy. In the last episode, we completed the tutorial level, which was called Geyser Rock. Anyway, let's keep going. Anyway, where are we now? Sandover Village.
He'll just never be like his uncle. I don't care what the others say.
Talk to Kira.
Hey, baby. What do you say you and I go cruising on this A-grad zoomer?
Rule number one, I don't date animals.
You don't know what you're missing.
Listen, if you need something to keep you busy, my father always talked about an ancient precursor pipeline hidden deep underground. Some of these pipes end in vents from which eco flows freely, and some have been capped off so that the eco is sealed back. There must be a way to turn the capped vents on. I traced part of the pipeline back to the Forbidden Temple. Maybe you should look there for some type of switch.
Did you see the size of the bite that Lurker Shark took out of the fisherman's boat? We best stay way clear of them. I don't think we can tackle a creature that dag nasty. Hey! It looks like scout flies are always in red boxes.
We got our first scout fly in this level? Who's this?
Well, hello there, my dear boy. You've caught me at a most inopportune moment. I was to set off on my journeys yesterday, but I seem to be a spot short on the old precursor orbs. I would have pledged my word that I had 90 of them, but I gather that your young friend, you know, the little, annoying, miserably ugly one, might have just pilfered them as a sort of a spot of fun. Anyway, would you be kind enough to loan your dear old uncle 90 precursor orbs so he can get underway? I would offer you a power cell in return.
Looks like we don't have any, we're near 90, you know, 90 precursor orbs. Who's this?
Hey! Little furry dude! Oh, I thought for a moment you were my muse.
Your what?
Haven't you ever seen a muse before? It's a little glowing squirrel about your size, full of spunk, and crazy as a lark.
Oh, I get it. Like a sidekick.
As a matter of fact, without my muse, I just can't sculpt. With her around, I see beauty in everything, you know? Right now, I couldn't chisel my way out of a box. I think she ran away to that misty island. Huh. I just hope she's all right. It's worth a power cell if you bring her back to me.
Wait a minute! We are not going back to Misty Island! Are we?
Alright, so that's scout fight right there. Alright, that's two.
Thank you. I hear of monster sightings near the village, and now this. See those gears up there, boys? See them? See how they're not moving? That means our village has no power. The eco beam coming from the jungle temple has been interrupted. Boys, everyone's too frightened to go out and find out what's happened.
Did you pay the bill?
Yeah. Oh, you're funny. Now look, if you two fix the eco beam, I'll give you a power cell. Oh, and another thing. If by any chance you're interested in making a contribution to my re-election campaign, I might be willing to part with yet another power cell. The minimum contribution is a very modest 90 precursor orbs.
All right, we need to get more precursor orbs. All right, there's three. This.
Oh my, what a horribly sick little bird.
You don't look so good yourself, lady.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were a spotted orange-bellied ringwraith. You know, yesterday I saw some terribly vicious creatures capture a mother flutflut near the beach. Now there's this poor little orphan egg sitting in a nest at the top of the cliff, and I can't get to it. If you could climb up there and push it off, I've piled some hay down at the base to catch it safely. Do an old lady a favor, and I'll give you a power cell.
I don't see any scout plays here. None whatsoever. Oh my gosh, is that a yak? What is that? Who are you?
Gotta milk those yak cows. Gotta milk those yak cows. Oh, it's you. Oh, just resting my tired bones. I've been trying to get those ornery yak cows back into the pen all day. Some strange creatures tried to steal them earlier. You think you could help an old man and try to get them back into the corral?
Looks like we gotta help the farmer. We help the farmer. Let's get some more precursor orbs. You know, they might be useful later. Looks like that's the wrong way. Alright, looks like we got the yaks in there. Right, there's one right here. Alright, looks like there's one more. No, not that way. all of them? There's one more. Not that way, you stinking yak.
That lazy farmer owes us a power cell.
There we go.
Let's go talk to him.
Right, let's go talk to the farmer.
Ah, well done, my boy. You actually got those flea bags back into the pen. Now I can sleep in peace. Take this power cell for your trouble.
And he's just gonna go back to sleep. I got trouble. Yeehaw! Alright, got 4 scout flies so far. Looks like I need to go up there.
What a weird looking thing! I'll bet we can get this open if you power up with that zappy blue eco stuff.
A lot of precursor orbs, nice. What was that? I have 2 more.
I can't work like this.
Gotta look for more orbs. It looks like it's in this direction. Nope, that's the way we came in. Where are those last 2 scout flies? Okay, but how do I get up there? to go up here. Take our time and make sure we're not missing anything. Looks like we can't go there yet. I don't think I've been here before.
We scrounged enough orbs to trade for a power cell. Let's get back and make the switch already.
Where exactly am I? Looks like Dexter said, you know, to exchange the orbs. Wait a minute, I never went up here. Get over there. See if there's anything over here. No, just water. Yeah, because I can't get over there. Jack won't jump high enough. You know, let's trade in some orbs.
Bye-bye.
6 parcels. Now let's look for those last 2 scout flies. So we gotta look carefully. Did I just see it? Never mind, I thought I just saw one. Nothing in there. Hold on a second, guys. Let's look for those last 2 scout flies. Alright, guys. After looking for 20 minutes to see where those last 2, you know, flies are, I finally figured out where they are. Turns out when I jumped here, I didn't jump up here. That's 6. Now, where is the last one? Where is the last one? I don't know, you could roll and jump. Looks like I roll and jump up to get over there. Oh, almost fell off. Darn it, Jack. Keep rolling at the worst possible time. Come on, Jack. There we go. There we go.
All right.
I'm sorry, guys. I've never actually played this game.
This must be a precursor oracle like the sage always goes on about. I hope they weren't as ugly in person.
Who awakens the oracle? Wait. One of you has the light within. From before time, I have watched and waited for the true hero to return. Present to me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, a comment, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.